Hello everyone, welcome to the Darlington Refurbishment Project Update. The project is in full execution mode with OPG and our project partners working on Unit 2, the first of our four reactors at Darlington Nuclear to undergo refurbishment. We're now past the halfway mark of the 40-month project schedule and have completed over 60% of the work needed to ensure the success of Canada's largest clean energy project. I'm pleased to report the project remains on time and on budget. On this project, more than 96 cents of every dollar is spent here in Ontario. In our warehouse are some of the materials manufactured and supplied by hundreds of suppliers from across the province. Our suppliers are meeting their commitments to deliver precision, high-quality parts on time and on budget. The work to rebuild Unit 2 continues to progress safely with over 9.5 million hours worked and no lost time injuries. Our safety performance is more than 10 times better than Ontario's construction industry performance. Safety is our most important value. We're now at a critical point on the project. We've completed all the required work necessary to take the reactor apart and have now started the work of putting the reactor back together. You can see some of the new reactor components behind me. The reactor vessel was inspected and is in pristine condition, as we had expected. We're now installing the first set of components into the reactor, the calandria tubes, which are manufactured here in Ontario by Cameco. This first step will take close to 4 months to complete. After the calandria tubes are installed, we will then install new pressure tubes and new end fittings. These will then get joined together with feeder pipes, which will carry hot water to the boilers to make the steam that will turn the turbines. In addition to the work on the reactor, we're also performing significant work on our turbines. The turbines are powered by steam and turn the generator to make electricity. For the first time in Darlington's history, the turbine spindles were removed, inspected, and carefully hoisted and put back into place. Rebuilding a nuclear reactor is no easy task. This is where precise execution and control of every step and every task is vital to our success. With the help of our project partners and the tireless effort of hundreds of highly skilled workers, we're carefully and safely rebuilding the reactor with pride, on time and on budget. Thank you for watching. For more details on our project's progress, please visit our Darlington Refurbishment website to explore stories on our workers, our vendor partners, and the close to 200 manufacturers across Ontario that are helping to rebuild Darlington.